jail, what are you talking about? I met this girl at the Pages Club and she told me she didn't have a man. Then he said, man, please, I'd kill you if you didn't have that gun in your hand. And then I said, but your chick chose me. He said, don't give me that match shit, please. His phone goes off and things get a little more interesting. He steps a little closer. Point my gun and says, I'm not the one you're after. He says, sign my pants, you didn't know my man. Did she tell you that I was a pastor? I said, well, good, that's better, right? Why the hell is this Christian like? And I started to put the gun down. Till I saw her, he still had that frown. She started crying, saying, baby, I'm sorry. Then he said, baby, not as sorry as you're gonna be. I started pinching now. He said, oh, I want you to see this. Said, I gotta get out this house. And I tell him, reveal my secret. I'm like, what is going on?